I am in my hotel room in Orlando, Florida for work. I'll be here all week, and I meant to vlog while I was packing and getting everything done, but psh, didn't. I've made it to the airport pretty good timing. Usually I get to the airport around, I don't know, 20 minutes before my flight leaves. So I had to park and I'm proud of myself for getting there in time. But yeah, I got here, and happy hours with coworkers and dinner and finally got up here. I have not worked out today. So I was thinking about going down there and just getting it in. I think I'm gonna do that. It's 30 minutes. Granted, it's 10 o'clock, so I won't be done until like 11, and then I have to get up at 6, but at least I'll be like super duper tired. And now I'm only doing this though because I usually work out in the mornings, but I have to be there early tomorrow. So what I'm gonna do is just get it in tonight. It's gonna be rough. And I think I'm not on a rest day for my squats either. So yeah, that's another thing that has to happen. But I just wanted to check in with you guys and let you know that I see all of your comments and your lovely, supportive messages that you're sending me. And to thank you, I really do appreciate it. I need to get out of this bed, put some workout clothes on, and get it done. I really don't want to, but I gotta do what I gotta do. And I had pasta for dinner, so. Good morning! Definitely afternoon. I just wanted to check in with you guys. The meeting or summit is over for work, so I'm headed out and going to meet up with a friend now, and I'm very excited because I haven't seen her in so long and I love her so much. You guys will see who she is later, but yeah, I just wanted to check in and let you guys know I'll be vlogging more today because I actually have time to. Yesterday I had a team building event at City Walk, Universal City Walk, which was really fun, and I wish I had kind of taped more, but I was getting competitive, okay? Well, I thought it was raining. I was about to cry. I will see you guys later.
I'ma be good, get that understood. I'ma be happy, I'ma be good. You better believe it, I'ma be happy. I'ma be good, get that understood. I'ma be happy, I'ma be happy. I'ma be good, I'ma be happy. Get that understood, get that understood.
Speaking to the atmosphere.
Speaking to the atmosphere.
Better believe it, I'ma be happy. I'ma be good, get that understood. I'ma be happy, I'ma be happy. I'ma be good, I'ma be happy. Get that understood, get that understood.
Speaking to
supposed to go out on a Friday, but I'm tired and I don't wanna get dressed. Supposed to go out on a Friday. Gotta have Yeah, I'm getting dressed. I'm getting dressed. Taking it off the hanger right now. Taking it off the hanger right now.
trying to leave. You see what's happening right now? She got a shoe on and claims she's been taking this dress off the hanger for the past 10 minutes.
I took the clothes off the hanger on the
Friday. It is currently, we supposed to be going out. It is 11:47. Watch what time we get out of here. Greetings, bloggers. It's 11:52. And Kayla, what are you doing? She says she's getting dressed. However, Exhibit A, her clothes are sitting right here. No idea what she's doing. Purse, backpack, no, okay, she got a sock. So she put on her shoes to take them off, as you saw in the last clip. And now she's, quote, getting dressed. We're not getting out of here any time today.
You were probably like, what is she doing?
You know what's happening.
Make it even bigger, huh?
Noise. Did you set off the smoke alarm?
There's no smoke in here, but how do you turn this off? Oh, you can turn it off. Oh, okay, how do you turn it off? The fire department has to come to.
Had to go up on a Friday. And it didn't work out. It didn't work out. It really was bad.
It was so bad. It was ratchet. Like
the Caribbean hut.
It was supposed to be having spoken word, open mic. We smell like fried chicken and weed and mustard. I don't know how.
And mustard? How, how random is that?
The mustard. Just, it came on the way out.
I don't know. And then this was on our car on the way back.
I didn't see that one.
Lux Strip Party. The Last Damn Strip Party, part 5.
Oh, but is this the last one? Part 5.
Right, part 5.
I bet I see a 6.
Yeah, right. Passing out flyers like this at the venue.
Yeah,
you probably gives you a good idea. You know, see the mesh? See the mesh that she's wearing? I don't know if you guys can see that.
Hot mesh.
Hot mesh. And yeah, this is all after.
And it's like 1:30.
This room is on fire! Cars leaving. Look at all the cars leaving.
Yeah.
Just gone. You know.
And it's 1:30 and it took us all day and all night to get here.
It did because we didn't want to come. We're like, I was on the bed. I was spelling out stretch. I was trying to stretch.
We were doing a whole lot.
I'm glad we came out because I kind of would have felt old if we had stayed.
Yeah, we did something. We have a friend on the way that I don't know what's going to happen.
Well, we're in front of Magic Mall. You know, we're waiting on our drug dealer friend to bring the drugs because we got the money right here. You probably needed to be here for that one.
We haven't even been drinking. Like, that's.
Oh, not at all. Not even anything. We had one drink today earlier at dinner, like, which was at 5, 6-ish maybe? Yeah. Or maybe 6-ish, 7-ish.
Something like that.
Yeah, delirium.
Yeah.
And it's okay. It is okay. In fact, I might be hungry in an hour. You know what? I really want some ice cream. Do you guys know about Half Baked? We were talking about Half Baked from Ben and Jerry's.
It's so irresponsible.
Right. Right. That's irresponsible. I was like, cookie butter ice cream from Trader Joe's. No, it's still Trader Joe's. No preservatives, no artificial flavors.
Man.
But that Half Baked. Ooh, and the apple
perfection.
Blossom.
Yes. Just
throw this at me. I'm sorry.
I don't know what apple blossom is. I need to figure that out.
You guys, just don't pay attention to her right now.
I know about power berries.
Well, I told you about apple blossoms. Trader Joe's.
All right,
$1.99. Literally, $1.99. It's a little apple pie. Little tiny apple pie. And a lot of people are like, oh, I don't want apple pie. It's too, awesome. Like, nasty. Girl. It's more crust than apple pie.
Mm-hmm.
It's got crinkly, sugary, cinnamon stuff on the top.
Yeah, that sounds good.
And you take it out of the thing, and you put a scoop of ice cream on it, and it sizzles.
Is it like that apple pie like the Hostess makes? And it's like,
nothing like this.
There's nothing like it.
Not at all. This room is on fire.
This is y'all over here.
Obama socks. Obama socks. Oh yeah.
I don't like it. Let's leave. You have to stay with me. But next time. Until next time.
She's coming to Dallas.
Turn up
to Jesus in a minute. 88.3 is legit.
Victor with this. You gotta do the other. You gotta do the Altamonte.
Altamonte. We just did a victory dance and then we started shimmying. Yes, but we will see each other very soon.
We had a great time.
We did. In less than 24 hours. Or just about at 24 hours.
We went to
the beach. It feels like we...
We have food. What else did we do?
We came back.
We went to a ratchet party.
We
got advice on marriage.
Yes.
We were in a collision.
Oh, yes. Old ladies getting hit and fainting. No, I'm just kidding. They didn't faint.
Getting the cost
crash. I set out the alarm. We almost had a fire. The security guard. No, this is how it happened. This room is on fire. Knock, knock, knock. Hello? Is there a fire?
What? Why would you think there's a fire?
Why would there?
Where'd you get that from?
Why are you suggesting that? We're literally screaming this room is on before we open the door.
Knock, knock.
Is there a fire?
No.
No. Mm-hmm. Do you smell smoke? I literally asked him that. Do you smell smoke?
Hilarious. We can't go on vacation together. Because if this happens in 24 hours, we're not going to make it anywhere else.
But we're about to go to Vegas.
Turn up.
Ha! Stay tuned. I better see you before then.
Ha! Yeah. I don't know.
Going back to Dallas. To Dallas. I'm going back to Dallas. I don't think so.
I'm going to be good. Get that understood. I'm going to be happy. I'ma be good, I'ma be happy. Get that understood.
Speaking to the atmosphere.